Must all of them and their families be physically abolished? Of course not. They must be liquidated or melted in the hot fire of exile and labor into the proletarian masses. A quote from Walter Duranty.